Hey there guys! Robert here and welcome to episode 796 of Logo History. For this episode, we're gonna have a look at LOT Polish Airlines. It is a Polish airline that was founded on December 29, 1928. Its key person is Rafał Milczarski, CEO. Their website is www.lot.com. And now, without further ado, let's get started. 1975 to the present, there are the words Polish Airlines in dark blue text. Below those words are the letters L, O, and T in dark blue text. Inside the letter O, there is a dark blue airplane. Here is the version with just the letters. Alright, that's it for now guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Logo History, and I will see you tomorrow for a brand new episode. Stay tuned for episode 797, Air Madagascar. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel with notifications turned on so you don't miss a single video from me, as we're on the road to 4,000 subs. Bye for now.